His name is Alucard.
Maybe if the game is like